What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Clayton Tyser. Welcome back to the Must Finance Channel YouTube, and today we're gonna be doing a review on my outside Christmas lights. As you guys know, last week I did a review on my inside Christmas lights last week. So this week we're gonna do a review on the outside. So we got start off with the little tree up front, and then we got the little candy canes all spread up along there. Then we got lights that are from all the way over there to like this. This is over the garage door and over the house and stuff. So there's that. Then we got a new addition to what we did. So there's the candy canes again. We put lights over top of here like we do every year. Then to come over here, we got lights on this tree. Then we got the inflatables. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we got the reindeers over here. Got the reindeers over here. And we got the reindeer. So these are new to the lights. And then we got the lights that are strung down like this, like a big tree. And it looks really nice at nighttime. But yeah, then also we got our traditional candy cane on the tree. So that you guys get a little feel of what it looks like. Then we got a tree in the back that's decorated. And then we got this tree decorated. We got lights on it that fade, as you can see. Nothing too special, but it looks good at nighttime. I can tell you that it looks really good at nighttime. But yeah, so what we have them set as soon as they fade. So it's like blue, let's say, for example, it's blue, and then it slowly fades white going all the way to the top, and then from there it goes to blue slowly going down. But yeah, so yeah, that's that. But yeah, guys, so that was just a quick review I wanted to do on the outside Christmas lights. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications for all my newest videos. And yeah, guys, see you guys next time. Peace.